welcome to the Marty Brown Court and the Carl Niehill Memorial Gymnasium on the campus of Kearsarge Regional High School. Tonight's varsity game features the Orioles of Conant High School and the York Cougars of Kearsarge Regional High School. Introducing the starting lineups for tonight's game. For the Orioles, coached by Eric Saucier. At guard, a sophomore, number 3, Manny Hodgson. At guard, a senior, number 5, Malik Matusis. At guard, a senior, number 14, Jackson Cross. At forward, a sophomore, number 15, Jordan Nagel. And at forward, a senior, number 21, Garrett Stamato. And now for the Cougars, coached by Nate Camp. At guard, a senior, number 20, Bobby Needham. At forward, a senior, number 5, Jack Chambers. Forward, a senior, number 15, George Jala. We'll get him in last. Head forward, a senior, number 12, Connor Pillsbury. At guard, a senior, number 3, Sam Carl. And we'll bring out number 35, Adrian McCarthy. Referees for tonight's game are Mr. Roland Gamlin.
I couldn't believe it.
A ball faint, you know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Away. 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 Away.
Derek Eaton.
That's what I'm saying. It's just... game.
Oh, I knew that.
Good hands, Blue!
A white.
If they can.
Right.
What?
Really, just said. Against Chris?
Yeah. Defense! Good.
Oh my God, beautiful pass.
Get him.
Go!
Nice pass.
Go! 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 Go!
Bobby.
Oh, yeah, Bobby.
Feels great. And you got Jerry Magleton shooting too. I think that was a pretty good one. Maybe that was the time. I don't know.
Box out!
Go! George open under the basket.
Yep.
Do you really want? Do you really want to do that though? So we should get two.